There's not anything that a man wants more than to be respected as a strong man. But strength flows from the almightiness of the one we worship. Let us lift up his name, Almighty, Almighty God, who flows his strength to those that praise him. Up their hand to the Most High God, the Mighty God. Hallelujah. Praise your name, Lord. There is no way in the world that we can make God any higher than he is. He is exalted. His throne is high. So when we sing, Lord, we exalt you, we are not increasing his rule or dominion of glory. We are saying, Lord, I'm exalting you in my life. I'm saying, you be praised in my life. Be the ruler over all things that concern me. Exalt the Lord. Exalt the Lord. worship you. We worship you from the deep of our beings. There was a worshiper named David who said this:
I will not give that which costs me nothing. So when I clap my hands in honor of the Lord, I lift my voice in praise and adoration. Together
significance of applause and worship. Let's sing it now.
I clap my hands to show I'm in agreement with what the Word of God says concerning me. Your kingdom is and Lord of lords forever. Without applause we come to welcome. Learning just to come into His presence, to let Him pare back the superficialities of our life, to come and deal with us at the deepest dimensions of our being. He invites us there. Come to that table. I just want to be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. early in Jesus' ministry, some disciples came to him looking for guidance. How could they get in touch with this man? They said, "Where do you live?" And he said, "Come and see." That's when they came to be where he was, but they found who they were.
I will give.
Let's praise Him.
Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the Son of God. Glory, glory be to Christ our King, Jesus Christ, Son of God. Jesus Christ is the Son of God.
Praise the name of Jesus.
The joy of the Lord shall become your strength. Let the liberty multiply, taking us from captivity into His joy and rejoicing, as He turns mourning into dancing.
Dancing.
There's a process by which he brings us from the limits of our prideful manhood to real manhood. Lord, take me that course. Let me be a man after your heart.
Let me be a man with a perfect heart. Let me be a son who will please your father. Let me be a child who reveals your will in all I do and say. Fill me with your spirit, Lord, I pray that Jesus will be seen in all of my life. Let me be a son.
Capture the irony of it all, being brought from a man as man sees it to a child before God, and then thereby from a child to a man as God makes him. That's the target of it all. Let's sing it as a prayer.
Tear down the strongholds and the walls.
sing this all together now, singing.
Lord, my soul desire is to serve you.
Living for Christ in a life of worship will bring a constancy in all we do. The life becomes settled, stable, the flame bright and certain, because the sacrifice has been put entirely before God and is maintained in a daily walk in His presence with worship.
Rising up as Lamb of God.
Now, brothers, let's lift our voices united, singing this anthem of commitment. I am a man, I'll be your man.
Love to God's Son.
lift this praise as a confirmation of our commitment, O Lord. And our applause is a declaration of sealing covenant with you, O Lord. Hallelujah. Praise your name. We seal that covenant with our applause according to his word. Now, let's carry the flame through the land.
We'll walk the land with hearts on fire, and every step will be a prayer. Hope is rising, a new day dawning, sound of singing fills the air. Sing, brothers.
2,000 years, and still the flame is burning high across the land. Hearts are waiting, longing, gaining for awakening once again. Let the flame burn brighter in the heart of
side by side, one heart, one song. Though many streams will flow as one, till Christ's compassion floods the nations, and all creation sees him come.
Our captain calls, the King of Kings, and Lord of Lords, faithful and true. So let our answer resound like thunder. Jesus, Master, we're with you. Let the flame burn brighter in the heart of the darkness, turning night to brightest day.
Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now let's applaud his glory again. Go ahead. Hallelujah. Blessed be your name, Lord.
desire is to serve you, to honor you in everything I do.
All together now, singing.
Lord, my soul desire is to serve you.